Hey guys, welcome back. Vinny here, BNSF6951. This is going to be a short video on some of the stuff I have acquired in the past 2 weeks. I guess I'm going to start by showing you something that I forgot to show you in my last video. These are trees that are made by my buddy Bob Lacey. His username is Whidi, W-I-D-I-56. On YouTube. Check him out. If you need some trees, give Bobby a little shout out. He does nice work. Hang on and I'll turn this around and show you the trees that he's done for me. Okay, hang on. Anyhow, I sent Bobby some pictures of the trees that are actually here in Phoenix. And he did a pretty good representation of those trees. Anyhow, if you guys need some trees, Bobby has done about 50 trees for me. The palm trees are not his, but all the deciduous trees are. Anyhow, now that I have that all straightened out, sorry Bobby. Anyhow, we'll move on to some new rolling stock. This is a 5-car set that I bought off my buddy Paul, who lives in Canada. He's downsizing his layout, so asked me if I wanted to buy some of his stuff. So I told him, of course I would. Anyhow, these are 5 different numbers. And if I can zoom in there close enough, you can see at the tops have etched metal roof walks. So Paul has actually done a little bit of extra work on these. And besides the roof walks, he's also put metal wheels on them. The other thing I bought from Paul, we'll scan around here a little bit. And the first thing is a BNSF AC4400CW. That's a Kato, and it will be getting a Digitrax decoder. And the other thing I bought off of Paul is this SD70 Mac. It also will get decoder from Digitrax. Anyhow, stand by. I got some more to show you, but I'm going to take a couple minute break, and I'll be back in a few. Thanks. Okay, guys, I'm back. And as you can see, I got some Digitrax stuff. My boys at Yankee Dabbler are taking care of me down there. I can't believe how fast they ship stuff. I ordered this stuff on Wednesday, and I had it in my mailbox on Friday. So if you guys need anything, give Bob and his crew a look-see. Maybe you could buy some stuff from him. Also, if you decide to buy something from him and you need to buy from his web store, on his checkout sheet, there's a comment box. If you say you saw this video, he will give you a discount on the shipping. Anyhow, that's all I have for now. Hope you enjoy the video. And BNSF 6951, out.